finding the Forever Tree for Cassie is a lovely gesture. I wish I knew where it was.
I wish you did too, Reverend.
I'm sure Cassie would love to carry on the Merriwick tradition of carving our initials in the trunk. Bless you.
Hey, there's an awful lot of hay around here.
I'm gonna prescribe you an antihistamine.
Perhaps I'll step outside to get some air before we start the rehearsal.
Okay.
Almost every sports trophy.
You know those funny sounds.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Don't be a fisher.
Cock and balls.
We've scavenged this shit dry, man. We're never gonna hit quota.
Hey, you know how many fish hooks it takes to feed my family?
You don't have a family.
Get the strip pickles for you.
Emergency beacons, trip and run.
God.
I meant Nick, you asshole.
Shut up. What is this? You trying to convince me to come back?
You don't just walk away from what we do without consequences. Not in the middle of a job.
Plans change, Dom.
Hey, can I get a light?
Something else to taste for, Mike. Come on, Danny, it's been 2 years.
You may have moved on, but to me it's...
For what it's worth, I'm sorry. I didn't think...
That was always your problem, Chris. You never did think. You know what the worst thing is? Not that you got my uncle to turn against me, but that I come back to find you more welcome at this fucking dinner table than I am.
I didn't purposely betray you,
Dan. But you did.
I'm not the person you think I am.
Neither am I.
Have you been drinking?
Max got himself run over.
Oh, shit. Does he know?
He found him.
Well, he's gotta know what death is.
He's 10. He's too young.
What about when his goldfish died?
And we decided to buy him that chinchilla.
And then we told him the thing ran away.
We gotta come up with something this time.
Yeah. How are you holding up, kiddo?
I'm all right.
Oh, I heard about everything.
Max is dead. Mom wouldn't say, but I know.
Well, how do you know for sure? Right. Yeah. Well, this was easier than I thought.
I am Gaston.
And I am Pippi.
You are getting the Saint-Tropez, n'est-ce pas?
I'll take the straight one.
Boy, Pee-Pee, sure am glad you play for the other team. Otherwise, this could be, you know, rather embarrassing. Hmm? You know, l'autre équipe, huh?
Oh. No. I am not the gay. I am married 10 years. I have 2 kids. So, trust me, the pleasure is all mine. Hmm?
Well, then, I reckon the best plan for solving our little ordeal is we get our goods back. Them ponies as a consolation.
And I hear, I'm gonna show my boy the proper way of doing things.
You hold up right there, Wrangler. You don't come in here with your hands in your pockets and your little lamb by your side and preach a sermon about the proper way of doing things. You wanna know the proper way of doing things? Take this here gun. Blow my fucking brains out, good and proper.
Trevor, I know. Listen. I focus my efforts on you. I owe you that much. Go back to the aversion therapy, obviously. You know God hates these homosexual acts. But he will forgive.
Sorry, Jim. But I could do it. I was trying.
Simon's been asked to leave. You don't have to worry about that.
Hey, True.
Hey. Wow, it looked like you had a nice vacation.
Oh, yeah. Should have gone to the Arctic, then coming back to this would have been easy. So we found this letter in our mailbox, and Marianne figured it must be yours, Gertrude?
Don't tell anyone.
Oh, no. Secret safe with me.
Say hi to Marianne for me.
Yeah. Mom! No more humming, okay? No more humming. No more clicking and flicking and sipping and picking and just stop, okay? For the love of everything almighty, I gotta stop, all right? Just stop. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Stop.
Oh, fuck.